name's Stuart Lanning. I own the Lambretta Museum in Weston-super-Mare. This is quite a collection of about 50 scooters, ranging from the very first Lambretta made, which is a 1947 A model. This continues with the B model, 1948-1949, C model, D, E and F, which range up to about 1955. Followed by the LD models, LC and LD models. These were in production from about 1951 for the LC, 52 for the LD, all the way up here to the Mark IV Lambretta, which was a French LD. Next came the Lambretta Series 1, a 125 and a 150. Notice the headlight is actually on the horn cast. Followed by the Series 2s, where you see them a bit more familiar Lambrettas with the headset on top here. So these are Series 2, this is a Series 3, and that's a Series 4. This is a 48, this is a Series 2 Rallymaster, a special scooter built by Lambretta concessionaires in the UK. And this is a 125 LD, which is once again another special scooter.